KTSM 9 News is your local election headquarters, and with that in mind, we're checking in now with your local early voting totals. This is, of course, for the upcoming midterm elections next Tuesday. About 10.58% of El Pasoans have cast their ballots so far. That is still much lower compared to the 2018 midterms, where about 19% of El Pasoans had already voted.